Baby goop move like the old
human beings.
Hey guys.
What is up? It is
Beauty
and the Freak.
And today we're reacting to Michael Jackson.
Billie Jean. By the way, it's her first time listening to it.
I know, you guys are shocked. But yeah,
she's from Nigeria, so, you know.
Oh my gosh, you don't have to always bring that up.
I'm just saying. It's the explanation, okay?
So like, you know, he's the king of rock. Yeah, I've heard that, but I haven't heard
it. He's the king of pop, honey. King of pop.
Oh,
he's not a rocker. He's not a rocker. But anyway, he can sing, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we're here for, you know?
Right.
Them pipes. So, yeah, I'm excited, yeah, because, you know, this is her first reaction to not only the song, but the video as well.
Yeah.
So, yeah, this is some old school Michael, you know.
Very old
before
school.
Before he transitioned.
Yeah, because I think I started listening to him a little bit after he transitioned, and then, like, one song with the Jackson 5, you know.
Gotcha. ABC.
Everybody
knows that.
That I do know.
Alright, so if you haven't already, please
like and subscribe and comment below.
Comment down below. Add my intro song to your playlist. By the way, we're fixing to have a new intro song with her on it.
Yeah.
So stay tuned for that. Alright. And let's get right into it, babe. You ready?
Yep.
Let's get it. Michael Jackson, Billie Jean.
I already like how it came in,
you know?
Yeah, like right away.
You gotta get this baby out now. About to see him standing with that thing like this. Her name was what?
I don't know.
Billie Jean!
No. Oh my gosh,
I suck. So cute, you're so cute. Oh, let's run that back.
Man. Like, that just went over my head.
He's so cute. Alright.
She told me her name was Billie Jean.
Fumbling with the phone.
This is
you like the vibe?
Yeah, I love it.
Imagine this when it first came out too.
It's like smooth. It's not like hardcore like beat, you know?
Yeah. And then his vocals, man, because especially when he gets like up there with it, like man, he's just got crazy ability. Like judge him for whatever, you know,
right.
In his personal life, you know, whatever.
But you can't
but
judge him on his singing.
The music though.
He's got it down
pat. A1, man. Like, he's just, that grunginess, too. That's where I, like, learned to really sing with, like, the rasp in my voice, you know? Damn, I'm pinpointing the tower. Get what it's about though.
No.
But the kid is not my son. Like, she's accusing Michael of, you know, being the father of the child. You know?
Oh, so okay.
You know?
I'm like, what?
Billie Jean, and not my lover. She's just a girl who thinks that I am the one.
Okay.
See? You know? Cause
I got it.
Trying to accuse him, you know? Yeah. It's not my son. Because I haven't actually like listened or watched this video in a long time. It gives me goosebumps, man, just hearing it again. Because I remember, you know, my little white boy self when I was like little. I was like 7 or something, you know, back in the 90s, 6, you know. And I seen Thriller, I'm pretty sure it was, where he was wearing like the all red or whatever. Or is it Beat It? I think it's Beat It or Thriller. And I just remember like that being like, oh man, I want to be like Mike, you know what I'm saying? I had this little red jacket and like red pants, and I would just be in there trying to do the moonwalk, you know what I'm saying?
Mike can dance.
He can dance, man. He got some reflexes.
No one could top that. Like, his dancing skills.
I think Chris Brown is probably the closest to his dancing skills, man. Like when it really boils down to it.
It's amazing.
Yeah. Dance on the floor, feel around me. For the most part, you know.
I'm surprised I'm so late. I have not watched any of his like music videos.
Yeah. Yeah. We gotta go do Thriller. I know you said you've already heard Thriller.
I've heard it, but I haven't watched a video.
Yeah, and we gotta do Beat It as well. Y'all let us know in the comments.
Yeah, what Michael Jackson.
Which ones to go was. Like maybe we should do some of his like deeper catalog for her. Yeah. Or should we just stick to some of the hits, you know? We just felt like this is the one that she gotta hear first, you know. At least me anyway.
Alright.
Killing it, Michael. MJ. I'm not talking about Michael Jordan. So that was her reaction to
first ever
Billie Jean. Yeah. So if y'all like our journey, please
like and subscribe
and comment down below how your day's been, or just, you know, let us know which song to get her to react to next. You know, she's trying to catch up on that Michael stuff, you know. Or just anybody, you know?
Or just anybody. I'm not that far behind.
All right, y'all. And anything else you want to say, dude?
Have a good day, you guys.
Have a good day, and add the intro song to your playlist if you haven't already. Yep.
And our intro song will be coming out soon.
All right.
Bye, guys. Baby, you move like the ocean. Hey. I'm loving the motion. Take. Oh, my God, I gotta die.